pursue this goal to enter WTO two ways. That's as a customs union, it should be beautiful, but a little bit problematic, as a colleague tell us, those who are involved in the matter of, on the part of WTO and others, other participants of world trade organizations. We can take a different pathway. We can, having agreed on general standards and positions internally of this troika of the customs union, to make application for admission separately, which is simple and easy, remembering the interests of others and interests of others to be observed. This could probably provide a possibility of different tempos of admission, but we need to uphold the positions we will have agreed upon with Kazakhstan and Belarus anyway. Now, concerning currencies, this is the subject which has become traditional, and if a few months ago, or let's say the first summit in Washington, D.C., basically it was not discussed at all. In ATACO in Japan, I raised the question, I flagged this matter of reserve currencies, and I have to admit that then the situation in economy was not much of concern to most participants. Everybody believed that we can make it, but now this is a constant subject for our discussions. And we are discussing the questions of setting up a new set or emergence of a new set of reserve currencies, including possibility of emergence of ruble as such a currency, even if it's not reflected in our declarations, and the question of supranational currency. Incidentally, I can probably have good news to you. In my pocket, there is a supranational coin, which was a gift given to me. And this is one unit of testing, probing unit, unity and diversity it's referred to, and it's referred to as international currency, United Future World Currency. Here it is. You can already take a look at it and even touch it. What it tells us is, indeed, this is a probe, a gift, but people are thinking on it, and most probably one day we'll see something like that happening. You can use it, hold in your hand, and use it as a means of settlement. And this coin was given as